TV, cup of TV, cup. If you ain't sub to us, then you know you in trouble. Cups TV, cups TV, cup. If you come to watch a video, you better make it up. Cups TV, yeah, you know we the best. Go on, drop a like, yeah, you know the rest. Cups TV, cups TV, cup. Cup of TV, cup of TV, cup.
What's up, fam bam? It's your girl, Kia.
I'm Davon.
And together we are...
Day Kia. Whoop, whoop.
Had to hold it for a second.
Okay, yeah, guys, so... I don't know what I was going to say.
What would be doing?
Okay, so today, guys, we will be doing a reaction video. So, we will be reacting to the Queen Naja Peck Light video. I've pretty much already heard the song, but I haven't seen the video she did to it. I don't think he's heard the song or seen the video.
I ain't touched nothing, ain't listened to nothing, ain't bit nothing.
Okay, guys, so that's pretty much what we'll be doing. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. Share. And
smack the bell for your boy. How you doing?
Okay, guys, so let's get into the video.
No, you just press space bar, right?
No, I got to take it back to the beginning. Okay, you ready?
I suppose. Let's hear her talking about how these niggas ain't shit.
First of all, just from the title, like, she kicking a nigga out the house. I think we can all agree on that, right? Got it.
She not kicking you out. She said pack light so you can
which
come back.
Which means when you leave, take the stuff that you came in with. It's going to be packing light. Take that Ziploc bag over there. And get your and gone. But I guess we about to find out, ain't we? I like Queen Naja.
You ain't shit. That's why you standing outside and I'm right here in the bathroom.
What if it's not that
good? James is expensive.
She pretty.
I don't got the time or the patience to deal with your shit today. You've been walking around.
She's so bro.
Okay, now what you saying, babe?
She told bro off top, I ain't got time for your shit today. They let you know, brother put her through some things for to be like, look, today, we ain't doing that.
Today's the day, okay?
I got time today.
I don't got the time or the patience to deal with your shit today. You've been walking around with a stank attitude like your shit don't stink. I don't give you no trouble on most days, but I will today. I've been holding my tongue, got the right to be in my feels today. Cause I work too hard, but I love you way more harder. I didn't have my share of being walked all over, now I'm smarter.
Period. Like, hate.
The double negative. More harder, like more is all. Kidding.
She said.
She sound like she tired of his shit. I wonder this about Karen. I ain't seen bro in a minute.
She said she work harder, but she love you much more harder.
She said, I don't give you no problem most of the time, but I got time for that shit today. All right.
You can think you right all you want, I see through you just like water. You can go ahead, puff up your chest, but it better not go no farther, give me.
Come on, puff your chest out, but that's it, you ain't gonna do nothing with it. That's cool.
Bad vibes, ooh. If you don't get your act together, you might have to pack light,
and do. But pack light, I feel like pack light mean like you can come back later, but right now I ain't got time for that. Nah, like, got to get you a shirt and some jeans.
Bro, they in the pool. You threw my boxes in the water.
It's okay. You can go get them. So, wherever you go, just dry them. And then you can come back home later on.
Nah, no other shawty ain't got no dry at the house.
You, bad vibes. My patience running low when you ain't got a lot of time. So, pack light. And do you. Nice how you find somebody else to. She can never be me. Just want someone that you.
Y'all, for all the girl viewers, that's our run to. Like, that's our go to line. Oh, you can find somebody, but she ain't gonna be me. She ain't gonna find. She ain't gonna do what I do. Go find her. I bet you she ain't gonna do what I do. I say that all the time, y'all. Don't let me get mad. That's my first line. I bet you ain't nobody gonna do for you what I do for you.
Now.
Period.
Now, what if a dude said that? Like, you can go find, bro, but he ain't gonna do what I do.
Most of the time, y'all be talking about sex.
They be like, he could do better. I see him, bro, crib. It's his mama's basement.
That'll never be me. And I love to treat you right, but I'ma check you when you're wrong. You can't tell me that you hear me when you're scrolling through your phone. Cause I work too hard, but I love you way more harder. I didn't.
Y'all, comment down below if they really do piss y'all off. Because I do this sometimes. Like, he'll be talking to me and I'll be on my phone.
Then when I'll be like, all right, bro, whatever. Now she mad.
Because I don't understand why you're saying, all right, bro, whatever. Because I'm listening to you. I don't have to look at you to listen to you.
Communication 101. Eye contact.
No, I don't want to do that.
How you ever got to do
that? Had my share of being walked all over. Now I'm smarter. You could think I'm wrong all you want, but that truth got you so bothered. You can go ahead and puff up your chest, but it better not go no further.
It's
so
hurt,
right there. Bro,
you just. It's so hurt. It's
quick as way to give me fight a bitch.
Why she had to be a bitch?
Bro, you threw the foe off the balcony. Bro, whole 2K player gone. My whole Madden Ultimate team wiped. Because you and your feelings. Now I throw your damn makeup in the pool. You're going to have a different kind of story. Cut all your eyelashes in half. Now we really fighting.
Yeah, that's not even his game and he pressed.
Your
feelings hurt like that's your game.
I feel bro pain, bro. Like, I know. Oh, I know. Oh,
yeah, for hints, I've never thrown his game out. Because, quite frankly, I've bought the game. So I'm not wasting my own money.
Cut your eyelashes in half, bro. I'm like, ooh. Oh, God.
Ooh, bad vibe. You gon' probably be right back tomorrow. Might as well. Bad life.
See? I told you she was going to let him come home. So just pack light. Pack you a few things.
I had a very controversial statement. What? I'm not gonna say
what?
Come on, finish the video.
What you gonna say?
Don't that make her look stupid? You just, I'm sick of your shit. You did all this shit to me. I'm tired of it. Putting up with it. She can be back tomorrow.
Just pack light.
They like what you said. I'm mad right now. You're the worst student I've ever met. Get out. See you tomorrow. So I just got away with all this shit I just did. Come be right back tomorrow.
Yeah.
And she contradicted herself. You telling me to pack light, but you threw all my shit in the pool. Go downstairs and put it in the dryer. And when I get back tomorrow, I better have a new game because you was in your feelings. You're going to be back tomorrow.
I enjoyed it. I think Queen Naj is doing some really, really big things. Like, her music, You know how some people from YouTube, they like music go down after a certain song, but her songs are getting better. They still all women anthems though, but
I'm not like just the biggest Queen Naja fan, but songs I've heard, she's pretty good. I mean,
what'd you think about that song?
That song was exactly what I thought that song was gonna be. It's called Pack Light. It's a niggas ain't shit song. Like what I told y'all was gonna be. Not saying it was a bad song, it's just I knew where the song was gonna go. But you do not throw bruh foe off the balcony. That disrespectful. I don't know if he gonna come back. I don't know if he's coming back after that.
You do what you gotta do, okay?
Nah, he said he threw my shirts in the grass, jeans all by the pool chairs, drawers and shoes in the pool. But once you drop that foe, nah, that's it, big dog.
Mm-mm. You do what you gotta do. Mm-mm. That's how I feel.
Sorry, queen. You lost your king.
Okay, guys. So, that's the end of the video. That's our reaction to Queen Naja Pack Light. Alternative video. I guess it's another video out there somewhere of her, of this song. But if you want to see us react to that video, let us know down in the comments. For sure, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And Share. And what, babe?
Smack that that notification bell for your boy. How you doing?
All right, guys. Make sure that the notification is on all so you don't miss any of our posts. All right. Peace.
Couple TV, if you ain't sub to us, then you know you in trouble. Couples TV, couples TV, couples. If you come and watch a video, you better make it up. Couples TV, yeah, you know we the best. Go on, drop a like, yeah, you know the rest. Couples TV, couples TV, couples TV, couples TV, couples.